Okay, I literally just got home from my weeks-long trip, if you guys didn't know about it, and I literally just spammed the channel feed replying to nearly almost all of you, but now I'm back with this informational video as promised, and this won't be a pretty one, so let's go ahead and get started. So, first of all, about everyone in the gaming community has heard about the sham Microsoft pulled off with its new always online and DRM policy. So, instead of focusing on furthering its next generation consoles, it upset over 90% of its fan base, and most of them went straight for the PS4 before E3 was even started. And that's not all. When Microsoft recently reversed those policies, many people thought it was too late, despite a few fans still hanging on, wishing the policies were reversed, or just saying, "Nope, we're just gonna stick for the PS4 now." And the reason why was because the PS4 was ousting it in literally every single category. So this is what the PS4 has. It has better graphics, its own exclusive release titles, more features based on gaming instead of the all-in-one Xbox One, which is now geared towards entertainment, and it's also having Ghost as a release title, which is another play against Microsoft. And the Xbox One still requires you to connect online just once when you first set it up, while the PS4 has absolutely no connection needed. And there's no connect needed, which is still, the spying thing people are afraid of. And the share button and instant live streaming on the PS4, which will open up the gaming community even more with its, with people live streaming on their own straight to the PS4 and, the share button. I think you can, like, do it straight to YouTube, and it's right on the controller, and it's really convenient. And this is probably the biggest one. Now they're actually gonna use the PS4 in MLG and COD tournaments, and that's probably gonna make most, if not all, the competitive gamers switch to the PS4. And lastly, the PS4 is $100 cheaper. So to sum it all up, the PS4 has ousted Microsoft in literally everything gaming related except for the early DLC benefit for Ghosts. And those who are still hanging on to the Xbox One, like me, are just doing it in this order. For the early Ghost DLC exclusive to the Xbox, which is the only thing Sony couldn't beat it to, and if, Sony was to get that exclusive benefit to themselves, pew 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 for Microsoft. And the same interface they're used to on the Xbox 360 and the similar controller design. So, like, for the Xbox One, they're actually, like, porting the old Xbox 360 achievements like they're doing on the PS3 and PS4. So Microsoft, I'm really sad for you, but the PS4 will be the best next-gen console of all time. GG out.